Intel report are the integration of services with Dublin Fire Brigade and National Ambulance Service, working collaboratively to deliver a safe, timely, responsive ambulance service. It is introducing clinical audits, so those assurances to the public, to those providing the care and those managing the care is of a high quality. And it is taking all the recommendations and the improvement opportunities identified in this report and developing action plans and implementing them.